Today marks 75 years since the atomic bombing of Hiroshima, which was intended to end World War II in Japan. However, the attack did more than just that. It was a tragedy that affected civilians and non-military property both short-term and long-term. The short-term consequences resulted in instant death from the nuclear blast, while long-term consequences created radiation in the vicinity, thus rendering Hiroshima, or what was left of it, uninhabitable for quite a while.